Workflow rules are critical to any organization because they give you the ability to enforce key business processes easily without the need to write any code. For example, many companies create processes that make it easier to manage large business opportunities. So in this demo, we'll show you how to create a workflow rule that notifies the VP of Global Sales when a large opportunity is created in Salesforce. Let's get started by clicking Setup, Create, Workflow and Approvals, Workflow Rules, and then click the New Rule button. Next, select the object for your workflow rule. For our example, we'll select Opportunity. Click Next. Enter a name for your rule and an optional description. For our rule criteria, we want the rule to execute on large deals, which in this case means opportunities with amounts greater than or equal to $500,000. Let's also make sure this is only for open opportunities, so we'll set opportunity closed equal to false. Click Save and Next. Next, we'll specify the actions for our workflow rule so that the VP of Global Sales is notified when a large deal is created. We do this in the Immediate Workflow Actions section by adding a new email alert. Enter a description, and next we'll select the email template you want to use for the alert. We've already created a custom email template that sends information such as the amount, close date, account, and stage of the opportunity. For recipient type, we'll select role and move the VP of Global Sales over into our selected recipients list. That's it. Click Save, then click Done, and you'll see your new workflow rule. When you activate this rule, the VP of Global Sales is automatically notified whenever a large deal is created. In just a few minutes and a few clicks, you've automated this process. For additional information, see the following topics in the Salesforce Online Help. Thanks for using Salesforce.